They're off in pacing, driving out very quickly was Hawthorne Linda. From the center of the racetrack, Burn Mohawk came away well, and down at the inside, Call Me Ron Don. They move into the first turn, and Hawthorne Linda leads at 3/4 of a length. Burn Mohawk up on the outside, second. Call Me Ron Don benefits from the rail, coming away third. Rapalong on the outside is fourth. Anxious Larry has found a hole, tucking in fifth. A gap of 3 lengths to Holly Hill Hitter in sixth. Racing in seventh is Coffee Cam, and the trailer is Inkle Fox as the field of eight moves past an opening quarter in a swift 28-1. They move by the finish line for the first time, and Hawthorne Linda's on top of length. Now here comes Anxious Larry on a roll, and Anxious Larry is moving up to challenge and take the lead. Hawthorne Linda is back to second. Call Me Rondon pacing third, a gap of 2 lengths to Burn Mohawk down at the rail in fourth. Up on the outside, Rapalong is fifth. Moving up on the outside, sixth comes Holly Hill Hitter. Down on the inside, Coffee Cam is seventh. The trailer is Inkle Fox as the field moves past the half. 59 seconds. On to the back stretch, and Anxious Larry has made the front, but only for a brief moment as Ernie Adam takes Hawthorne Linda out of second, and Hawthorne Linda is sent right back to the lead. He's back on top of length. Anxious Larry is second. Now Call Me Rondon comes on quickly from third, a gap of 5 lengths. On the outside in fourth, that's Burn Mohawk. Pacing fifth along the inside is Rapalong. As the field moves into the upper turn, it's Hawthorne Linda showing the way past 3/4, 127-2. Hawthorne Linda leads it by 2. Down on the inside, Anxious Larry is second. Call Me Ron down on the outside, third, a gap of 4 lengths to Burn Mohawk in fourth. They turn for home, and Hawthorne Linda draws clear by 2. Anxious Larry coming on again, second. Call Me Ron down is third, Burn Mohawk fourth. Through the stretch, it's Hawthorne Linda on the inside. Anxious Larry on the outside. These two in a drive to the wire. Hawthorne Linda on the inside. Anxious Larry on the outside. Anxious Larry gets up. In tonight's third race, that's a photograph for the win. Please hold all tickets. A tight photograph for the win. Let's check in at Maywood.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're 8 minutes away from race number 3 here at Maywood Park. Perfecta and the $1 pick 7. Field of eight, there are no changes tonight. $5,977 will be added to the pick seven pool. We're 7 minutes away from Maywood's third.
Returning to the winner's circle is number 7, Anxious Larry. Anxious Larry is a 3-year-old gelding by Anxious Robbie out of the Toodly-Doo mare, Sandy's Tootsie. Owned by Adeline Lascasio, trained and driven tonight by Jeff Croninger. Anxious Larry paced a mile in 158 flat to establish a new life mark. The winning quinella in tonight's third race, the combination 3 and 7, returns $13.40.